Good.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is.
Good morning. Do you need you? It's a big day, May 14th. All right, so I'm gonna show you what's going on here. Oops. Hello.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How do you feel?
Very excited and nervous.
Fake. Good morning, guys. So right here we are at the house. It's called Airbnb, but we're enjoying.
Nice.
Goodbye.
Just
like not talking.
But yeah, bye.
All right. Here's our beautiful lady. Wow.
Beautiful.
And here's our makeup artist, Ava. Okay, see ya.
You ready? Okay, one, two, three. Turn. Come on.
Ah!
You're so handsome.
You're so beautiful too. It's
What is one advice that you would like to give to Rachel and Siopi?
Enjoy every moment and have a kid soon, maybe after 1 year. But congratulations to the best couple of the year.
Okay.
It's gonna be a very interesting journey.
Uh-huh.
Welcome to the new world.
You and Rachel, you guys are both gospel singers.
Yes.
And you guys are pretty well known in our community.
Mm.
And also,
thanks.
you having that ring also, right? Being married. So Rachel is going to be following your step as far as, you know, singing while she's married. Mm-hmm. How hard, how easy is that for you? And how do you think, you know, should Rachel continue to do that?
It's very hard, but I wouldn't change it to the war. Married confident and everything that you do is more meaningful than doing it, you know, single life. So you are going to enjoy it, and you'll be a great wife and mom.
Okay.
I'm singing.
Singing?
A song for them.
What is the song you're singing for them today?
It's a new song that I composed, so it's like, it would be like the first time.
First time?
Yeah, the first time singing.
Just for Rachel and, wow, okay, mm-hmm. Very special.
Okay.
All right. One last question, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to mess up?
No. Not at all.
All right. You better not. I'll be recording. We'll be watching.
Yes,
okay.
Yes,
all right. Good luck.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Hey, I'm doing good. Hey.
First question.
Uh-huh.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hot is the weather outside?
Oh, my gosh. Like 8.8.
8.8?
Yeah.
Okay.
But
on a scale of 1 to 10, how hot are you today?
10.1.
Okay. All right.
Is there anything you would like to let them know?
Uh-huh. A lot, but I want to say I'm so happy for her and JLP.
Mm-hmm.
And welcome to the JLP family. And I'm super excited for the wedding and the party.
All right.
Yeah, that's all.
Hi, I'm Dali. Yeah, I work with JLP and I know Rae Chunhyang too.
Okay.
Of course, everyone knows.
Thank you for clarifying that.
Have a happy marriage, and I hope you guys continue to love each other as much as we do now.
Okay, you keep moving.
God bless you guys.
You keep moving. I'm trying to center you. Okay, who are you?
Alien Se, Rachel Mugu Se.
Okay.
So, my name is Abby. I'm her sister-in-law.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Who's this baby girl? So cute. Oh, what is one thing you guys want to say to Rachel and Tiopi? Congratulations. Okay, good one.
Good luck.
Good luck. Okay, all right.
Listen to your spouse's needs. Like,
okay.
What she wants.
Okay.
Just say, listen to your wife. It's very simple.
Okay, alright. Put off from the ladies.
Rachel, always make your husband look good in public.
Wow, good one. Okay. What'd you say?
Make sandwich.
Make sandwich. Okay, sorry. Okay, thank you. Anything you want to say to Rachel, JLP?
I said good luck.
Oh, that's it? Are you going to miss her?
Good luck is very important.
Okay. You're the youngest, so are you going to miss your sister?
Yeah, and I get her room, so.
You're not. Where are you guys today?
Flower Girls.
Okay, all right, one question. Who is gonna be the best flower girl?
Me!
Me!
Okay, all right,
no,
we will see, okay?
Physically.
Okay, who is gonna throw the most flowers?
Me!
Who is going to mess up? Who's going to mess up?
Me!
You're going to mess up?
Because I got a long dress.
You got a long dress?
Yeah,
that's why.
Gonna mess up.
Okay, who is in charge of taking care of this today? Her? Okay, Mary. There's gonna be a lot of money in here, okay?
Okay.
So how are you gonna make sure that nobody steals this?
I have security.
Security. Yeah. Oh. Okay. All right. Security.
Yeah.
All right. Come here. I gotta ask you a question.
What's up?
Let's go over here. You're
what?
The candlesman, right?
Oh,
we're vlogging. Hey, bro. Okay. All right. You're the candles person. All right.
Candle guy.
Where's the other guy? Where's your partner?
David. David.
Look at David. Where's David? Let's get David. Let's find David first.
Why?
Congratulations.
No. Let's try that again. Ready?
Say 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, go.
Congratulations.
Let's start off here. We'll go here.
Okay, my name is Ruth.
Ruth?
I'm the maid of honor.
Maid of honor. Yep. Oh, okay. Woo! All right. And this?
I'm Simoy.
Simoy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I am Ellie.
Okay. Miss Kindergarten Teacher?
Mm-hmm. Hi, I'm Mercy.
Okay, thank you, Mercy. One advice you guys would like to give to the newlyweds? Let's start off with the middle this time, Ellie, and then we'll go here, here, and there.
Okay.
All right, Ellie.
Well, to give an advice, you have to know the experience first. But I have never been a wife before, but I want to say this.
Okay.
I want to say this. I have heard this from a wife.
Okay.
She said that the wife is the boss.
The wife is the boss.
Yeah, but you have to respect your husband, which I took it in heart.
Yeah. Happy wife, and happy life, right?
And love your friends and treat them Starbucks all the time.
Oh. Okay. All right.
So for Rachel, right?
Rachel, both of them. Both of them, so, Rachel, whatever.
Oh yeah. So communication is the key.
Okay.
As people always says.
Yes.
But, like, I think they're like really good at it.
Uh-huh.
And like sometimes I think it's really important is the one thing is like compromising.
Compromise.
So there's gonna be a lot of like things that they will have to like, you know.
Okay.
Starbucks is important.
Okay, are you married? Okay, you know a lot. Okay, all right.
Okay,
here.
Okay, so advice. Okay, my advice.
Your advice. Your advice or one thing you would like to say to them.
Okay, love each other and support each other.
Okay, all right.
Treat your friends.
And Starbucks.
Starbucks
and Starbucks
with you. Okay, all right, let's go here.
Just want to say, first of all, congratulations.
Okay. How many times have you said that?
I haven't said that really.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll say it all together at the end.
Okay.
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 All right.
So yeah, I just want to say love each other.
Okay.
I don't know.
That's my advice.
I don't really.
Are you married? Okay. No. No ring. Okay. No ring.
Still available, guys.
Okay. Single Mercy. All right. I remember. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Don't mess up.
Ooh. Can you smile?
Oh, flowers.
She says she's gonna fall.
Nutella.
Mm.
Don't
juice it. Look, she said my dress.
But here comes the bride.
What's your problem, Miss Ellie?
You're holding the camera and it's shaking.
Candle guys, show me your flash. Nice. He's prepared. Nice. Okay. I just demonstrate for me how you guys will be, lighting up the candle. Okay, this guy got experience, huh? This guy got experience. No experience.
11, baby. I'm a veteran.
Okay, alright, just don't mess up, okay? Make sure all the candles are lit before you guys go down. I have experience too. Alright. Oh, anxiety is kicking in. You'll be fine, you'll be fine.
What's your pain?
In the nervous man.
You good?
Okay, alright, good luck.
I appeal. To join Patiani, Menon Ju Ama Muilo in Asher.
Thank you.
Kay Ma Rachel ng parni. Nang Ma Van Chiu Chu. Duk Tan Nung. At yu yu te zok an an doi. Duk an nung bet duk hin le.
You guys are missing her. Stay back. You guys are missing her. Good job, guys. Good job. Good job. Oh. For them, the ring, that didn't fit.
It did, I just couldn't push it. Look at my lips. Sorry.
Oh.
It's hurting so bad.
Beauty comes at price. You good?
Yes, my back hurts.
Okay, your back hurts. What about you, you good? Okay, alright. Okay, what do you guys want to say to Rachel and Jeffy?
Don't mess it up. Don't mess it up. Don't mess it up. What's your relation with, you know, them? So let's start from here and let's go around.
I work with Ben.
Okay.
I'm his mentor.
Mentor?
And I teach him everything I know.
Everything you know, okay.
That's everything he knows from me.
Okay, everything, even how to treat a woman right. Is that how you treat him too?
You got it.
All right, good job. Okay, hello. Thank you. Okay, over here.
Hello, hello. This is still be there, Rachel.
I'm his
lawyer. I represent you too. Then that end, my speaker, he go him long oi too. Then lo sim do.
Okay, come on, come on. I got other people to go through. Let's go over here. Let's go over here, over here. I just got married.
Yeah, I just got married or whatever. But if you were at the wedding, thank you for coming. If you're watching our vlog, thanks for watching.
Okay. Fit check. Oh, okay. Alright, we're back. Alright, we'll continue on with hopefully not another mentor.
It's a mentor's family.
Mentor's family. Ah, okay.
My wife, my son,
okay.
And Gabby, and my daughter Izzy.
Okay. Yeah. Both daughters? I don't know. Okay. Yes. Okay, so what about you guys? Are you guys working with Vaughn too? Alright, thank you. So, the real question, the real question quickly, who's the real mentor?
All right.
moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will see all the goodness of God.
Who mentioned marriage first? Okay, hopefully you can't accept it. So even you whisper, I'm just gonna announce it, okay? Who is more stubborn? That's the Lumrudel.
Ah.
I think we have a winner, right? Okay, who is the first person to apologize after the fight? All right, thank you. And who is the better driver? So much confidence, right?
He drives slow.
Oh, he just drives slow. For example, for a speed limit 40, he would drive like a 30. drive like who? Do you want anyone to compare his driving? The opposite from James Bond. I think that's for her safety, right? You'll be, yeah. Safety first, okay. All right, for this wedding, who does the most planning? Kan Lung Oi, wedding ka in plan sa wrong ah, and then Mounu ka in plan sa wrong ah. Who is most patient? Zao Si Tin Sao Bi.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah, we did it, we did it!
Yes, we did it! Come on!